Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hot-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people. Bevers' moonshine hasn't been the same since the butcher came in and fucked the business sideways.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You Bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why? Heard you was friends with Danny, too. Goddamn, fucked what Marcano did to him.
Coming through.
Watch it, you cuyon.
I'm sorry, but we haven't seen each other since grade
school. Coming through.
Weren't you the next best thing to sisters that you could find? Huh? There's nothing charming about that behavior. There's nothing charming about that. McQueen is so much more handsome. And he can act. Oh, look at me. Now you got me blushing. He's mostly been okay since he came back. But what do you expect after everything he saw him there? I'm just happy to have him home.
Okay.
Coming through.
Watch it, you cooyah.
Boy, who you think you're fooling with?
Can't wait to hear about this.
All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out.
I think I see it.
Be advised, suspect engaging with
on-scene
units.
Get him from the other side!
Any units in the vicinity of Irish Point? This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time.
Some of these so-and-sos with some money in their pocket.
treat me and mine way back when. We was white, too, but to them, we was lower than shit.
What's shaking?
Hot and cold, and I have to sweat this nonsense out. It just don't seem right.
Yep.
Relate. Gonna put you down like a dog.
You gonna get yours.
undercover.
Don't stick around! Yo.
Destroy you.
Why are you being an ass about
it? Kind of
let's make it sound.
Just get there.
What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
You answer to me.
No! This is the way you die.
Take the hole.
All right, get out.